These?
Yep.
Goats?
These are our goats.
So they're just regular goats?
They're absolutely regular goats.
Except they're not. They're totally incredible goats.
So over here we have the kids that were born this year, and then the older goats are all on that side.
And these are your spider goats?
These are the spider goats.
And they're eating my top. Hey, come on.
Hey, behave. Just because you're on camera.
And so these
right.
kids have the genes for a spider in them.
Yes.
It's insane. And where does the spider silk actually come from? I mean, where do you get it?
Well, it was designed so it comes in the milk.
They look like such normal goats, but in fact, they're totally unique and bizarre. I mean, this is bizarre.
I guess I would not say it's bizarre. I think that it's certainly different, but, you know, they're absolutely normal. I don't think there's anything different about them. Hey, Freckles, come here.
Freckles?
Come over here. Right. So we have names for all the goats. He's actually one of the very original goats that was created.
Can we actually milk them now? I mean,
yeah, we can. There's the two that are standing right here, 57 and 59, who are Pudding and Sweetie. We can milk those, and you can see the milk.
Pudding and Sweetie.
Pudding and Sweetie.
Freckles, Pudding and Sweetie, the spider goats.
Yes, yes.
Just a totally regular farm.
That's right. That's right. Come on.
They're so well behaved as well.
That's right. That's right. They know. Oh, get that out of the way. There you go. There you go.
So the pumps just go on like that.
That's all there is to it.
Oh, you can see it.
On there. Yep.
You can actually see it coming in.
Yep, you can see the milk coming out.
So this is exactly the same as any normal goat milking
Absolutely.
Process.
Absolutely. Do it exactly the same. All right, so she's about done, and we can disconnect this. We can knock this open, and you can take a look and see.
Well, just looks like normal milk.
Looks like absolutely normal milk. If you actually do an analysis of it, and you look at all the components of the milk, the only thing you'll find is different is that there's one extra protein in there, and that's our spider silk protein. All the rest of it looks absolutely like normal goat's milk.